Hello, everybody. This is the unboxing of the level 100 Master Grade Ruling. And I got the model kit from Gundam Central. Link is in the description below. So, I was talking to a friend of mine, and we've come to the conclusion that since we have a variant of the Forbidden, called the Judge, and now we have a variant of the Calamity, called Ruling, we're thinking whenever a variant of the Raider comes out, it'll probably be like Verdict or Sentence. I mean, it kind of makes sense, right? You got Judge, and then you got the Ruling, and then you'll have the Sentence. And that's what I think it's going to be. It could be Verdict, or it could be something else. Maybe, see, what I would have done, if it was me, I would have gone with Judge, Jury, and Execution. That's what I would have done. But this is fine, too. I mean, Ruling is kind of weird to say for a mobile suit. But it's okay. Not terrible. I just think, Jury would have been good. And, man, there's a lot of plates. A lot of plates. This thing is amazing. It's got so much freedom. DACA. So good. And once again, a model kit with this really interesting purpley-blue color, like the G-N arms, that don't really... doesn't really translate well to the camera. Because, like, from what I'm seeing, it's a very nice blue, but in real life, there's definitely purple in it. So, whatever. Yeah, so... Don't fall over. So what does everybody think? Are we gonna get a... what's the name of the Raider gonna be when it finally gets made? Because you know what's gonna... I still have to buy the official Vault 100 RE Raider. And now that actually, thanks to my supporters on Patreon, not a whole bunch, but it's enough, I should be able to actually afford the Raider from a local enough online shop. So, that'll be good. So yeah, thanks to everybody who's actually supporting me on Patreon, because you're definitely helping right now, because I don't really have the money to buy kits. Like, thankfully, I've got a Gundam Central and a Shows eStore that are helping me out right now. So that's really good. Because once we move, I might not be able to afford kits for a long term. Just because of the, wherever we go is going to be much more expensive than it was where we are now. Although, then again, it might be better because there's, like, zero insulation. So, in the winter, like right now, you're pretty much... the heat has to be running the whole time. So, that's a problem. And it does have a metal inner frame. Not completely metal. There's plastic. It is pre-assembled. But it's got a good chunk. And then we have some stickers and decals and, I guess, a card you put on the stand. And then, finally, the instructions, which... this artwork is so good. And a nice thick paper. Very Super Robot Wars. And, they actually start with the accessories. Which is, I've seen before. Usually older Master Grades do this. And I love the fact that they give you the parts you need. It's always good. I think every Master Grade should have that. Official and third party. Lots of missiles, lots of weapons. And that would be it. So if you want to pick it up, click the link below to go to Gundam Central, and I'll see you in the next review.